दिस इज द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ स्मार्ट पावर ऑटो टचलेस सेंसर डोर. यू डोंट हैव टू टच द डोर टू ओपन. यू कैन ऑपरेट दिस डोर विद द थ्री डिफरेंट वे. फर्स्ट इज द रिमोट कंट्रोल. यू प्रेस द रिमोट एंड यू विल सी द डोर इज ओपन. एंड आफ्टर ए प्री डिफाइंड टाइम द डोर विल क्लोज डाउन. नाउ व्हेन समबडी इज गोइंग शी डोंट नीड टू टच द सेंसर. She will be just putting the hands from a very far, around 5 to 7 centimeter, and the door will be open, and then it will be closing down after a predefined time. This is the outside view. You will see the door will be closed automatically when somebody is going. This is the auto sensor, and it will sense and the door will open automatically. In addition to the auto sensor, there is a hand scanner also, touchless hand scanner. These type of doors are very much essential in the office and the residence in the post-COVID situation, when you don't need to touch the knob of the door every time, and this door weight can be 200 kilo, and there is also the option to operate the electromagnetic lock, so we can also have the electromagnetic lock. And this is the motor. This can take the load of 200 kilo door. Even 10 feet height and 5 feet wide door is open, no problem.